The Internet Computer, ICP, price prediction. The blockchain industry keeps evolving, with new projects popping up all the time. But only a few of them are attracting really keen interest from the blockchain community. This article will focus on one such project, the Internet Computer, ICP. You may have already noticed the emergence of this new cryptocurrency, which quickly became one of the largest in terms of market capitalization. In this article, we'll explore the Internet Computer project, conduct technical analysis of the ICP coin, and examine experts' price predictions. What is the Internet Computer, ICP? The Internet Computer is a decentralized blockchain project developed by the DFINITY Foundation, a nonprofit research organization based in Zurich, Switzerland. DFINITY was founded in October 2016 by the entrepreneur and crypto theoretician Dominic Williams. Developers position the Internet Computer as a third step in blockchain development. The first step was Bitcoin, the first cryptocurrency. The second one was Ethereum, which introduced smart contracts. And the third step, limitless blockchain, is supposed to be represented by the Internet Computer. The network stands out for its ability to provide a convenient environment for supporting smart contracts and enable them to operate at a speed comparable to that of the Internet. Its high scalability and cost reductions are suitable for creating mass media services, decentralized finance apps, and more. One of the Internet Computer's main goals is to compete with tech giants. According to Dominic Williams, although the Internet initially became popular thanks to its openness and decentralization, it's now too monopolized. Most hosting services are controlled by several large players, such as Amazon Web Services and Google. They can selectively restrict services and arbitrarily change the rules of operation and platform parameters without prior notice to users and companies. With the Internet Computer, developers can create websites, corporate IT systems, and Internet services by hosting their code directly on the public Internet without the need for servers or commercial cloud services. If you build on big tech, you're building on sand. You just can't trust it. Dominic Williams, founder and chief scientist of DFINITY Foundation. The project was announced in 2016 and immediately attracted the interest of the cryptocurrency community. In 2018, the project was supported by the venture fund Andreessen Horowitz and the cryptocurrency fund Polychain Capital, which invested a combined $102 million. In total, DFINITY raised $166.9 million. On December 18, 2020, the Internet Computer Network was launched. On May 10, 2021, the ICP token became available to everyone on the Coinbase cryptocurrency exchange. Soon, the coin was also listed by WB, OKEX, and Binance. Among the notable apps running on the Internet Computer are Enso Finance, a decentralized exchange. District, a decentralized, professional social media network. OpenChat, an open version of a standard chat app. Capsule, a decentralized social media platform free from censorship. Fleek, a platform for creating open websites and apps. The Internet Computer, ICP, price analysis. At the time of writing, the ICP token ranked 11th among cryptocurrencies by market capitalization at $14,769,245,944. ICP price statistics, as of April 6, 2021, ICP's price history. ICP is still a very young coin with almost no price history. When it was first listed on Coinbase's exchange on May 10, 2021, it was priced at its all-time high of $737.20. However, the price almost instantly dropped to $250. The next day it rose to a local maximum of $491, and then it began to fall again. The decline continued until 19 May, when the price reached an all-time low. The next day, the price jumped sharply to a local maximum of $223. After that, it corrected and began to fluctuate in the range of $120 to $166. On 28 May, sellers managed to break through the support level of $120, and the price continued to consolidate in the range of $102 to $120. Finally, on 3rd of June, buyers managed to overcome the $120 resistance level, but the momentum soon faded away. ICP technical analysis. It's quite difficult to do technical analysis for a coin that has as short a history as ICP does. After a short breakout past the $120 resistance level, the price returned to the $102-$120 range. The MACD also indicates weak bearish sentiment. If the breakout from the resistance level of $120 is confirmed, we could see the beginning of a bullish trend. If the price falls below the support level of $102, let alone below the round number of $100, the next strong support level will be the all-time low. The Internet Computer Price Prediction 2018-2020. The ICP was listed on crypto exchanges on May 10, 2021 and was not traded before that date. The Internet Computer ICP Price Prediction. The blockchain industry keeps evolving, with new projects popping up all the time. But only a few of them are attracting really keen interest from the blockchain community. This article will focus on one such project, the Internet Computer ICP. You may have already noticed the emergence of this new cryptocurrency, which quickly became one of the largest in terms of market capitalization. In this article, we'll explore the Internet Computer project, conduct technical analysis of the ICP coin, and examine experts' price predictions. What is the Internet Computer ICP? The Internet Computer is a decentralized blockchain project developed by the DFINITY Foundation, a nonprofit research organization based in Zurich, Switzerland. DFINITY was founded in October 2016 by the entrepreneur and crypto theoretician Dominic Williams. Developers position the Internet Computer as a third step in blockchain development. The first step was Bitcoin, the first cryptocurrency. The second one was Ethereum, which introduced smart contracts. And the third step, limitless blockchain, is supposed to be represented by the Internet Computer. The network stands out for its ability to provide a convenient environment for supporting smart contracts and enable them to operate at a speed comparable to that of the Internet. Its high scalability and cost reductions are suitable for creating mass media services, decentralized finance apps, and more. One of the Internet Computer's main goals is to compete with tech giants. According to Dominic Williams, although the Internet initially became popular thanks to its openness and decentralization, it's now too monopolized. Most hosting services are controlled by several large players, such as Amazon Web Services and Google. They can selectively restrict services and arbitrarily change the rules of operation and platform parameters without prior notice to users and companies. With the Internet Computer, developers can create websites, corporate IT systems, and Internet services by hosting their code directly on the public Internet without the need for servers or commercial cloud services. If you build on big tech, you're building on sand. You just can't trust it. Dominic Williams, founder and chief scientist of DFINITY Foundation. The project was announced in 2016 and immediately attracted the interest of the cryptocurrency community. In 2018, the project was supported by the venture fund Andreessen Horowitz and the cryptocurrency fund Polychain Capital, which invested a combined $102 million. In total, DFINITY raised $166.9 million. On December 18, 2020, the Internet Computer Network was launched. On May 10, 2021, the ICP token became available to everyone on the Coinbase cryptocurrency exchange. Soon, the coin was also listed by WB, OKEX, and Binance. Among the notable apps running on the Internet Computer are Enso Finance, a decentralized exchange. District, a decentralized professional social media network. OpenChat, an open version of a standard chat app. Capsule, a decentralized social media platform free from censorship. Fleek, a platform for creating open websites and apps. The Internet Computer, ICP, price analysis. At the time of writing, the ICP token ranked 11th among cryptocurrencies by market capitalization at $14,769,245,944. ICP price statistics, as of April 6, 2021, ICP's price history. ICP is still a very young coin with almost no price history. When it was first listed on Coinbase's exchange on May 10, 2021, it was priced at its all-time high of $737.20. However, the price almost instantly dropped to $250. The next day it rose to a local maximum of $491, and then it began to fall again. The decline continued until 19 May, when the price reached an all-time low. The next day, the price jumped sharply to a low.